I just got up a little while ago, and like I said, I wanted this to be really behind the scenes and really real. So I got to shave real quick because I'm looking kind of scruffy. She gets scared easily. The really bad thing is when people do videos like this is usually when they hurt themselves or accidentally or something. So I'm going to try not to do that. Also, I know the quality of these videos might be a little lacking, but it's because I'm using my phone to record everything. I wanted to be able to do this really, like, really on the fly and without any preparation and just go. You like it?
You're trying to make your face not hurt? You're trying to not make that hurt?
Well, I'm trying to get it less stubbly. It's more smooth. If that's what you mean. Is that what you mean?
Yeah.
Are you hungry or are you not hungry?
I am.
Well, then eat. So anyway, I had somebody ask me whether or not I was going to use the Kinect for motion capture. And yes, I will be using the Kinect for motion capture. And I'm going to be using two programs, which if you want to know about those programs, I will put links in the show notes below. And one is called JimmyRIG, and it allows you to use the Kinect to actually do motion capture. Now, this would be for the body motion capture. Zign Track 2, I hope I'm saying that right, that's going to be the facial motion capture that I use. And those both are going to be used in conjunction with the Kinect that you've seen yesterday, because humans are kind of tough to track down and make sure that they're on time and do stuff when you want them to. We are going to go virtual, and you will get to see more of that. But for right now, because I wanted to tease it up a little bit more, here's a quick peek at what that might look like. Drum roll, my mic. Good job. It's going to be a Taco Toby 2.0. Now do keep in mind that is 100% a work in progress. This all might change. And like I kind of mentioned yesterday, it may not even work. So we'll see. We'll see. I hope it works. Because if it doesn't work, boy, that's a lot of time and money invested for nothing, huh? So anyway, I have been informed that the cutest part of the show is Maya. So I think we're going to make Maya a huge part of this. Right, Maya? Subscribe, because we have a lot more of these coming. I'm going to try to keep these up every day, which is probably not going to be possible, but I'm going to give it my best shot. Make sure to like us, and make sure to share this anywhere you want to share it. So if you want to share it on your Facebook or on your Google Plus or wherever you want to share it, do so, because I need to get the word out about this channel, because we have some really cool shows coming that I think some people are going to like.